Okay, we're back in the car. Wait for my mom. Woohoo! Oh. Are you excited? Okay, we're at the West Resort. Right here. It's chilly. Okay. We're inside. Anything to say?
White
cold? Oh, look.
And it go a little something like this.
I'm on a... I'm on some kind of roller coaster. What the? Ooh. Okay. I'm on some roller coaster. I know I'm not going on that part right there, honey. Oh no, baby. Ooh. What? Yeah, I'm controlling the speed of this, so let's speed it on up. Yeah, all right. How'd you like it, mom? She was screaming. That was actually pretty fun.
I thought it
Don't
was
fun. Don't flip on your ankle.
Way more fun than I thought it would be.
That was fun.
I thought it'd be like a little baby, little kid.
And I almost shot back in. Almost retorn.
Warm up for a second.
Almost retorn my ACL. Okay. Yeah, that was fun.
Trying to speed.
I was speeding.
You kept turning around. And you kept getting close.
I didn't see any sign. As long as I didn't hit you, everything was good.
They had cameras out there.
Well.
Remember, thanks to your personal response. I ain't trying to.
A few moments later.
Hey, just get the video, get the recording.
Like Star Lodge.
Might as well bring one of my things.
Okay. Okay. Look at this. Okay. This is cute. Glass. This is really cute. Mike, okay. Okay, we got a lake view. This is really cute. Yeah, this is really cute. Hold it for me. Thanks. What is going on here? They have this challenge here where you eat a full rack of ribs, a sandwich, a dozen wings, two sides, four pieces of cornbread, and one soft drink. And if you do it all in an hour, it's free.
No bathroom breaks either.
Good. Okay, pulled pork, gravy fries.
Those gravy fries smell.
Serious. Sinclair.
The next day.
Okay, day two. Day two, we're taking the slopes. Are you excited today? We're skiing. We're snowboarding. We're skiing. Feel me.
You trapped yourself.
Size 10?
Yes.
Oh,
gosh. Oh, gosh. Alright, on the slopes. Got my snowboard. Oh, my God, excuse. You're about to go. I don't know if I'm not going to record this, but if I don't make it, people, I love you. I just don't love you here. Dad, I love you. Pray for me. Talk to you guys next time. Catch me in the winter Olympics. Bye.
Do the hustle. Do the hustle.
Okay, there's my brother. Can't even see if he was coming in. Yeah, oh, he's right there. Oh, on the left. That's the hill he thinks he's gonna go down.
On my face.
Look at this. This man is bleeding. Bad ones.
You know where I fell too?
Where?
Right there. As I was trying to take off my thing, I slipped on the ice and fell.
Dang, you're gonna have a bruise.
I know.
Did you have a good time?
I got to do the backside stuff real nice. I'm buttery, as they call it.
Oh boy, you ready to go?
Yeah, I went on the other lift all the way over there. That joint is crazy.
Well, this has been a nice little interesting staycation. And if you're watching this, and you're not already part of the fam, I don't really have a name for my subscribers because there's not many of you, but you're appreciated. Anyway, make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe. And let me know if you want to come to this. Actually, you can root for me in the next Winter Olympics because I'm basically, you can call me Shot Boy. Okay. Alright. I don't wanna go.